Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location.
Control, come in. This is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psych profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. Citadels usually command a great deal of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly underground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
I think I found a way in. An open grate near the bottom of the wall.
Report back when you're in the facility.
Roger.
Raven, their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, I may try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out. Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
If there's a weakness, I'll find it. Stand by.
Thank you. Tango's location. Out.
Citadel's defense grid is split into three sectors. You've just entered Sector 1. Stay low and silent to avoid the automated turrets. It's too late to power down this sector, but the two ahead are still possible. Look for cables leading to control boxes or fuse points.
Roger that. Avoid the turrets or shut them down. Do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
Idea. Sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom. Get his key card. It's the only way to access the mainframe.
On this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Nostrum's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go. Look in the mainframe as well as the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot. I'd improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
Ah!
Clear! Copy! Take up defensive positions! Locate the shooter! Out!
Thank you.
squads! Flank him! Out!
Just have gunshots!
B1, in some kind of office.
Hellstrom should be below you. Find a way to reach him.
Source unknown. Over. Charlie 1, I hear shots nearby. Clear.
Copy. Sounding alarms. Lethal force authorized. Out.
Control. Primary target is down.
Do you have his keycard?
Tango 3 to base. I heard that explosion. Base. This is Foxtrot 3-1. Tango's location acquired. Over.
Copy. Take the Tango down. Out.
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4. See the access terminal.
Not sure. Wait.
gunshots.
Raven, have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Time to introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay, that's not good.
Raven, give me a sit-rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. Control. I'm locked in and tangos are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait. Over.
Come on. It's getting hot in here.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
Her key card to lift the lockdown.
Enemy!
Nakamura's keycard.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Rivnut. Done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now.